Today I'm going to be replacing the headlight on my Toyota Corolla. Keep watching the video, we'll show you how we do that. Hey, what's up guys? It's Jeff Lepard from jefflepard.com. Today we're going to be replacing a headlight on my 2008 Toyota Corolla. So the bulb's actually burnt out, so I need to replace that for nighttime driving. So the first thing we need to do is pop the hood to get access to the headlight. Okay, so we've done that. So it is the left side here, the passenger side headlight, and this is the wire harness for that. So I'm just gonna go ahead and disconnect that. There we go. And then I'm going to turn this bulb to get it out, like so. Just gonna put this aside. We've got a new bulb here. It's a 9006, that's the proper bulb for this. So we're just gonna go ahead and take that out of the package. Real easy stuff. Don't forget to hit the like button on this video. I'd really appreciate it. Okay, here we go, we have the new bulb. It's very careful, try not to touch the bulb and get the oils from your fingerprint on the bulb. Okay, so now we're just gonna go ahead and insert the bulb, and you just wanna get where the plastic grooves are so it locks in place, and you're gonna turn that clockwise, like so. Then we're gonna re-plug the wire harness in till it snaps. Double check everything that it's good, and now the next thing to do is just to turn the vehicle on and make sure that the headlight works. Okay, so we just started the vehicle. The headlight is now working. This application also works for other vehicles and other year models. So just want to thank you for watching the video. Don't forget to hit the subscribe button, turn notifications on, hit that bell, leave a comment, and share our video. So just want to thank you from jefflepard.com, and we'll see you next time on the next video. Take care, guys. Bye-bye.